What's up, my brothers? This is Diamond Grimm, and today I'm going to be reacting to Racist Mario. Just wanted to warn you, whoever hasn't seen this, you're about to be in for a heck of a ride. Whoever has seen this, well, spoilers. Here we go in 3, 2, 1, and let's go.
Here I come.
Hey, stop it. Mario?
Now listen here, mister. I don't mean no trouble.
Go back into your own console.
But sir, I doesn't even have my own console. We're multi-platform now. Knuckles!
It must be a Mario. He takes racing too seriously.
He takes everything too seriously.
You motherfuckers invite non-Nintendo characters onto my track?
Now this is pod racing.
Holy shit, he's killing all the non-Nintendo racers.
What is he, some kind of racist?
You're not Nintendo. You're Pretendo.
Really,
you're all race strangers.
Of
jumping
don't
a barrel.
Do
23 fucking years!
Don't do it! Don't do it!
Oh god! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Luigi!
Coming for you, nigga!
Wait, Mario! Think of our history.
So, you like it to go fast, huh?
All right, I caught it. Now it's mine and I can force it to do whatever I want.
Mario, stop! We're brothers!
I have no brother.
Oh, I know that place!
Mario!
It's Kratos!
Oh, shit, it's Kratos! Fuck you, Kratos! You PlayStation characters never learn! Suck my mushroom pig, you fucking shadow pig!
Okay, so that's my reaction for Racist Mario. Tune in later. I'll see you after winter break on Monday. I post videos on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. Okay, so see you. Bye.